Hey, my name's Juno Cruz, and I'm going to show you how to play the Juno song by the Moby Peaches called Anyone Else But You. Now, first fingering, if you want, I use my middle finger, but it doesn't really matter what finger as long as you play it correctly. And the third fret of the sixth string, which is a very tough string. So you'll put have one finger here. Then on the fifth string, you want it on the second fret. And then you can play all the notes. So for these three, just zeros. For four, three, and two. And then for the first string, you want to play the third fret. So sound like this. Now, at the end of each one, it goes do 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 do. The one that does that higher one. You want to pay mostly attention to this string, which is the fourth string. So it'll sound like this. Now, basically, the second part of it, all you do is really lower your fingers to the next string. So your third fret will be on the fifth string, and a second fret on the fourth string. No other frets other than that, and you don't play the top note, but you still play everything else. Okay? So it'll sound like... And on the last note, where it goes, you want to lift your finger, so you'll still get that sound. So, in the end, you should get this. It's all sounds, and then soon you'll be able to sing it. You're a volcano, you're a volcano, you're a the monkey on your back is a latest train. Don't see it anywhere to anyone else but you. Practice that, you'll get it after a while.